What's going on, Ontario? What's going on? Alright, fuck you guys too. You gotta be friends, I'm just working. Everybody looking at me like, you tell us what's going on, Black Pedro. How does a black man have a Spanish name and not play baseball? People get mad when I show up. Aren't you pitching tonight? What you doing here? People look concerned up in the front. Don't worry, it's not you guys, it's me. People meet me, it's always the same reaction, you know what I'm saying? White people get scared. Black people get confused. Mexicans get mad as hell, boy. What happened to Pedro, man? Is this going to happen to me? Don't worry, sir, it's not contagious, you good. Whenever people meet me, they end up asking me the same three questions, always in the same order. Question number one, is that your real name? No, you got me, man, you got me. Now, this is just the name I put on my resume to get the interview. Of course, this is my real name. As a black man, why the hell would I steal a name like Pedro? What's that gonna do for my life? Worst identity theft ever. It's like breaking into a mobile home. Question number two, well, how does a guy like you get a name like that? That question always trips me out because people tend to forget how well-traveled black people are around this planet. You see, black people have been lucky enough to be slaves everywhere. Not just here. So you got a whole country full of black people that speak French, Portuguese, and Spanish. So it's not so unusual that a black man has a Spanish name. What's unusual is that the only Spanish I speak is my name. You want to piss off some Latino people? Tell them your name's Pedro Hernandez and that's all the Spanish you speak. That's when that passion comes out, boy. Like, how can you have a name like this and not speak Spanish? And it breaks my heart to have to explain to him every time, like, hey man, when I was born, I just got a name. It didn't come with instructions. And if it did, they were in Spanish. So. Always leads to that third and final question. What are you? Thought it was obvious, but you need me to explain. Fine, I'll explain. It's actually the simplest part of the story. You see, on my mother's side of the family, my grandfather was from Trinidad and Tobago. It's a Caribbean island where they speak English with an accent like so. So that's why I have a Spanish name, but I don't speak Spanish. Now, why do I look the way I do? Even simpler. My father was black. So I don't know him. Brother over here clapping, like, yeah, broken homes, yeah! Illegitimate children.